Use discussion forums and topics to increase communication and collaboration in your course. This tutorial shows how to create a discussion forum. Discussions are your course message boards, which are organized into forums and topics. All discussion topics must belong to a forum. To create a forum from the discussions list, click New. Select New Forum. Give your forum a title. Enter a description, if desired, to provide learners with details about the information to be covered in the forum. Select the options you want to apply to the forum, such as allowing anonymous posts or requiring a moderator to review the comments learners make prior to posting them. In this example, we want to ensure that learners post an original comment before they can reply to others. Therefore, we will check, users must start a thread before they can read and reply to other threads in each topic. Select Display Forum Description and Topics. This allows you to enter one set of consistent instructions for learners that will display in both the forum and topic. Click Show Visibility Options to set visibility and availability for your forum. You can set a date range for when the forum will be visible to learners. For example, we will edit the dates and times in this section to make this forum visible for the month of December. When you are ready, click Save and Close. The forum displays in the discussions list. Use discussion forums and topics to increase communication and collaboration in your course.